Need tools? We've got you covered. Go to ChromebookParts.com or click on the link below to pick up this sleek, portable toolkit. Flip the device over and remove 11 6mm screws from the bottom cover. Gently insert the opener pick between the bottom cover and the palm rest, and slide along the edges to pop the bottom cover free. Peel back the tape, and unplug the battery from the motherboard. Note that it's easier to just remove the battery for this repair, as there's nothing holding it in place. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the keyboard cable from the motherboard. Remove one 2mm screw. Peel off the tape. And peel the keyboard cable free from the adhesive underneath. Flip the unit over and open it up. The keyboard is held in place by spring-loaded tabs. You're going to need to slide the spudger along the edges and depress these tabs to pop the keyboard free. Be careful where you insert the spudger, as it's very easy to break these tabs if you apply too much pressure. Thread the keyboard cable into the slot and pull it through. With the keyboard back in place, you're going to need to use the spudger to work the tabs back into their slots to secure the keyboard. Replace the one 2mm screw that holds the keyboard. Plug the keyboard cable back into the motherboard. Plug the battery back into the motherboard and lay the battery back into place. Replace the bottom cover and push down to snap it back into place. Replace the 11 6mm screws back into the bottom cover.